Hi,
this is, well, what's your name?
My name's JD.
I'm Colton, and we're back at it.
On October 17th, 2015, me and Colton decided to go to the CMJ Run for Cover Showcase in New York City. We did not make it to New York City, and the following
is a real depiction of the events that took place. It's fucked up.
This weekend has become one of the worst weekends of my life. It's shown me that I will never go to New Jersey ever again in my life. And there is zero chance that if I ever go to New York City again, I would drive through New Jersey.
Yep.
Because
it was just so bad.
We've now been to hell and back.
Yeah, we came, we saw, we conquered. We're not doing it again.
Okay. So, enjoy.
It's a pretty shitty day. It is, what's today, October 17th?
2015.
It's raining right now.
And right over there, you can't really see it anymore, is clear skies.
Awesome.
We're back to the rain though. This has been an update from your boy Colton and JD.
Yeah, good times.
Alright, JD and I are back at it. We're on the road, it's still raining. And we got clear skies up ahead. So that's exciting. We'll be back with the news later. JD, we're back at it. How you feeling, JD?
Good.
Alright, we're recording this video because we're at a 12-4-999. It's
yeah.
Gonna be quite.
Oh! Shit! Oh! Shit! Oh my god, it's my camera!
Oh! Oh! Fuck!
Yeah!
Wow!
And we're not dead yet!
Oh, wow, that felt good!
Oh man! God bless.
Holy shit.
All right, talk to you guys later.
All right, cool.
All right, JD and I, back at it once again. Where are we? We're like in Scranton, I think.
Yeah, just past Scranton.
We just passed Scranton and
beautiful, beautiful area.
Yeah, we're doing it.
We're doing it. Look at these fucking trees. Fuck.
Whoa. We are at 12:52.
12:50, 52.
Yeah, whatever.
You got it.
But we're almost there.
Yeah.
Oh, there's Lackawanna.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Rock and roll. All
right, that's been the update with your boys. Update from JD.
Okay, so we're not at Scranton yet. It's 19 miles away. We'll be there soon. Rock on.
JD is fucking prepared. Holy shit. These are fucking rocks.
Rock on, dude.
Rock the fuck on. Alright, so we're here at the gas station. Oh, this is an update with JD and I. And JD's car is making some noise here. So Josh, what's wrong with this thing? It's rattling. Alright, JD and I back at it again. Say hi, JD.
Hey guys.
We're
walking. We found this place.
Yeah,
we found the good guy's garage.
Foreign and domestic. They're looking at our car right now. They said it's probably not looking too good.
They said not to drive it.
So. Yeah, they said not to drive it.
And they said if they're going to fix it, it's not going to happen today. So that's also very good for me.
Yeah, so we're probably not going to make it to Showcase.
Probably not.
And that means we're probably not going to make it to New York City either.
So
I think we're pretty screwed.
What's the name of this town?
I don't remember what the name of this town is.
It's so washed up, dude.
We found a cupcake shop, though, and
it was on Food Network.
Yeah, the cupcake shop was on Food Network,
It was on Cupcake Wars. We're probably going to go check that place out.
If we get our car, because that's like 2 miles back. That's pretty far walk.
Way too far to walk.
Let's see what else happened. That's about it.
Yeah.
That's been an update.
Okay.
We'll see you guys later.
See ya. Bye, guys.
JD and I are back at it again.
Okay. So apparently this town, we are the only white people in this area.
Not that there anyone else is black, but they're just Hispanic.
Yes. And we're lost.
Yep. We're in Dover, New Jersey, apparently, so.
A long way from home.
Yeah, long ways from home.
Oh,
bam, bam!
Oh, God. Please.
God damn it.
Let's stop the video and find a Starbucks.
I got it. Look at this. White girl. Update video. JD and R are back at it again. We're at Pollos Pucalos or whatever, and we got our food here. I got the chicken patties, and JD got a half chicken. He's killing it right now. How is it, JD?
Oh my god. It's the best chicken I've ever had in my life.
It is so authentic here. We'll get back to you in a bit, guys.
Update. We are walking 2 hours to the hotel. Google Maps does not work on my phone. And Colton's phone is broken.
Yeah, it's dying real quick.
So we are stuck. His phone works, but it keeps shutting off. Good times here in Dover, New Jersey. And it's gonna cost about $500 to fix my car, which is gonna be very, very good for my life to deal with right now. So there it is. You guys got it. Okay. So we've made it to this new park, okay? And look, it is called the Rosenfarb Park. Wow, this thing on the phone's fucking sick. Yeah, we're taking a break. We have a 6.5 mile walk to our hotel.
Trot.
So there's another update. See ya. Okay, this is update again. We've decided to download Uber to get a cab ride because the GPS tells us to go over there, which is a fucking highway, and we can't walk on the fucking highway.
Yeah, that's a highway.
It's another beautiful day.
We are in a taxi cab on the way to the hotel. Oh, Uber.
With our boy Jen. He hooked us up.
Yes, he's saving our life.
God bless.
Alright, update video. JD and I, back at it again. JD, let's take a seat here. How's this weekend been going for you?
Pretty bad.
Pretty bad?
Yeah, really bad.
Yeah, this weekend has really sucked some ass.
Yeah.
This is a really bad hotel, too.
This is so fucking bad.
Oh my god.
Okay,
on our way in here,
yeah,
we definitely passed a prostitute in the hall.
Yep.
And
yep, there was a thing of liquor in a brown bag. Did you see that?
Yeah, I did see that. I noticed.
So we had a 2-hour walk from the garage, the good guy garage. But then we only walked for an hour because we ended up at a highway.
We can't walk on the highway.
And you can't walk on a highway. And then you tell a story from there.
And then we saw a McDonald's. We went to McDonald's. And then we decided to download the Uber app. So we downloaded the Uber app, and Colton paid a $20 cab ride to take us 4 miles up the road. The cab driver...
He fucked it.
Fucked it up.
And he was pissed.
He passed our place twice.
Yeah.
And was not able to do a U-turn because he missed two turns.
He missed two U-turns.
So the 4-mile cab ride was 26 minutes, pretty much.
Yep.
So Colton had to pay $20 for that cab ride.
Yep.
We get to the fucking hotel. Okay. We get to the hotel. There are two cops talking to the person at the front desk about trying to have the cops go kick a person out of this hotel. And we get our key.
Oh my god.
We finally get in the hotel right after we just passed the prostitute in the hall. And now we're here. And our room is fucking terrible. The floor is awful. I'm very worried to sleep in this bed.
JD texted Molly that we were screwed like 3 hours ago at like 2 or 3 o'clock. And it's 5, I think, now.
It's like 4 something.
Oh,
so
God.
So this was a 7-mile trip that we even had a taxi cab for. Took us 2.5 hours.
Yeah, I was able to get a full refund for the hotel in Brooklyn. So I got $130 back. But I had to spend $160 for 2 nights at this hotel.
Because online it said it was $59, and we get here and it's $69.
I mean, $69 was pretty good, but come on now. We don't got time for that.
So we have a full day tomorrow in Hanover, New Jersey.
Yep. Dude, we gotta get a taxi back to fucking...
To get my car.
To get your car. So, this weekend... This is a bad weekend.
Yeah.
This sucks. Yeah. Any last words, JD, before we end this?
Fucking ride or die. That's all I got.
Ride or die. All right. JD and I back at it again.
Yo.
This is our crib now. This is MTV Cribs. Welcome to our pad. You want to show us our beds here, JD?
Yeah, these are two beds.
What do you say? These are queens, maybe? Twins?
I'd say they're queens, and they're terrible.
They suck.
Which is very fitting to how the day is going.
Yep.
This is our really nice super HD television.
Damn, son.
That won't turn on.
Of course it doesn't turn on.
This is our light.
Yo.
Our light?
Hell yeah. Alright. That wouldn't work either, would it?
Doesn't turn on.
Alright, let's hit the fridge. This is what the people really want to see. What we got in this? What we got?
Nothing.
Nothing.
And then the freezer?
Freezer.
No, also
nothing.
This is the bathroom.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, show us where the magic happens.
It's also
fucking nothing.
And the tub also looks very, very good.
Look at that. Awesome, right? Fuck yeah.
And there's also no vent in this bathroom.
No, well, there's kind of that, but
it doesn't work.
It's, yeah.
And the toilet.
And, oh, here we got a light switch. Oh my god, it turned something on.
What?
Oh my god, it didn't turn on earlier. Oh my god, we turned it on! JD, we did it!
Holy shit.
Holy shit. All right, that's progress today, folks.
This is the chair.
Day's coming up. Oh, sorry.
Chair's pretty nice.
We got our vault for all our money. Nothing. That does look like a pretty good chair.
Yeah.
And we got some fine ass art. Look at that shit. Mm-hmm.
And then Colton, missing the best part.
Oh yeah, JD, show us the best part.
You have to walk out and look at the beautiful courtyard.
Hey, it didn't break this time when we opened it. Oh my god, there it is. Yeah, that came off. Our bad.
This is our beautiful courtyard.
Yep. There's JD. The neighbors probably think we're fucked up. We are. That's about it. No police. That's progress also. Oh my god, what is that? What's happening? It broke off. Typical. Well, good thing it's going to be like 30 degrees and we won't have any heat. Let's do a hallway review. Hopefully there's not people outside our door again, because that'd be embarrassing. Nope. Okay, I'm going out. I'm going out, JD. And yeah. The prostitute was like down, like right here. It was mad messed up. And yep, that's her crib.
It sucks.
Yeah.
So, yeah. You want to say anything else?
No.
Update with JD. Back at it again.
We got
the TV to work.
We have this channel. The remote.
Holy shit.
The remote can only be used to turn on and off the television. Pretty much. You can change the channel by holding the volume and channel button. For instance, watch.
Holy fuck.
And as you can tell, we don't have many channels.
Whoa.
In fact, we just lost that channel.
Yeah, we don't. Okay.
Alright.
Over and out.
There's a gas station.
Update. JD and I are back at it again. We're outside.
Yep.
We're walking on the highway right now. We're getting goddamn close. And we're not really sure what we want to do right now because we're bored as shit. I think we're looking for a bar.
It's a gas station.
We're looking for a bar or something. We could just get drunk in our room. Okay, that's the plan. That's the plan. You heard it here first. Yeah. It's gonna be exciting. Over and out.
Yeah.
Update. JD and I are back at it again, and we have hit the motherload of the shittiest gas stations we've ever seen.
God, fuck!
Get back on the fucking thing, and we're walking.
This is pathetic, people. This is pathetic. Over and out. Wait, JD.
What?
Say goodbye.
Fuck New Jersey.
Fuck New Jersey. Update! JD and I are back at it again! On the highway! Where's the beer, New Jersey? Where is it?
Yeah.
Update. JD and I are back at it again. We got off the highway. And we're walking through a parking lot right now.
What's it called? Where we're going?
The Super Stop Shop.
Super Stop Shop. 2 miles away from the hotel.
Yep. We're halfway there. We crossed like four lanes of traffic in total already. It's some wild shit.
We went over an overpass, and then we crossed two on-ramps, an on-ramp and off-ramp.
Almost got hit by one car. No one came pretty close.
Yeah.
We're
about halfway to the Stop and Shop.
Yeah. Like, this is another set of buildings right here.
And then we have
a whole other parking lot.
Of buildings to go through after this one.
Yep. And then we're at the Super Stop. It's probably going to be closed by the time we get there, but
that'll be a problem later.
The canvas Crocs that I have on are not working for shoes right now.
I'm rocking my Docs right now. It's working better than canvas Crocs. I'll tell you that.
Okay.
But that's our update for now. We'll be back with more info once we get the burr. So that's it.
All right.
It's like walking out of the vault in Fallout 3. That's the same feeling I just felt. Wow.
Fuck yeah. All right, so JD and I made it into a Stop and Shop. We're about to get some burr. Right, lead the way, JD. Oh my god.
I hate New Jersey.
So much. Jews. Where's the bird, New Jersey?
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, it's definitely gonna be down in Derry. You're gonna buy those? Ground beef, babe formula. So far no burr.
Gonna die in this town.
Stop and Shop better not do this to me right now. I'm gonna be severely disappointed. Restrooms. It's really awkward doing this because I don't want to make eye contact with people because I'm recording this. But, you win some, you lose some. Are they going to have warm burr? Iced coffee, Coke. Fruit, granolas, promotional bargains, candies and gums, bar mixes.
Okay, there's pop down here.
Dude, we should ask. This is messed up. Stop and Shop might let us down. Oh my god. Oh, wait. Oh, ethnic. Well. You want me to ask someone?
Yes.
All right. I'm asking these guys. I'm on it. Stop and Shop. Nope. Update. JD and I are back at it again.
We have found the store.
We found the store that those dudes were talking about next to Dunkin' Donuts here.
It is behind Dunkin' Donuts.
Uncle Donuts.
Uncle Donuts.
We got ourselves the Bottle King.
Oh my fuck, I think this is the back of the Bottle King.
Dude, this is totes the bag. That's why I wasn't sure why you went this way.
Oh my god. We're gonna fuck.
Update. Your boys are back at it again. We just had dinner at Dunkin' Donuts. You'll know more about it once we have JD's videos processed. My dinner was pretty shitty. How was yours?
Mine was pretty okay.
It was pretty okay. Mine was terrible. I threw mine. It landed in the parking lot area over there. I don't know if you could probably see it or not, but that's how the cookie crumbles.
Yep.
My donut was pretty stellar. I'll give it that. I wish I would have bought two of them at this point.
Had a New York Jets donut.
It sucked.
It did suck, just like the Jets.
That's about it. That's our update. We're heading back to the hotel pretty soon.
We have 18 beers in my backpack.
18 beers
on
the wall.
2 miles down the highway.
At least 2 miles, yep. And that's it. That's our update. See you guys later.
You didn't stop it.
My bad. Update. JD and I back at it again at Stop and Shop. What?
Alright.
What?
Whatever.
I'm still going.
Okay.
Where are you going?
I don't know. Fucking got
him. Fuck you, Stop and Shop. Yep, that's a nice car. Stupid Stop and Shop. Fucking great food, no beer ass, heaven bitches.
How can you be a store?
Flavorful meat.
Fucking beer.
Flavorful meat on my ass. Fucking low prices. Low price my ass.
Fucking beer, so what's the fucking
fresh
point?
Fresh picked produce, but no beer.
Fucking bullshit.
Eat well, save time, save money. What about drink well? Dicks.
Fucking time, douchebags.
Fucking asses.
Oh my god.
Fucking asses.
You're so fucking excited to get to this one fucking place. So don't
Happy Halloween. I hope it's terrible, New Jersey. I hope it's terrible.
It will be terrible. I hate these people.
Alright, we out. Update, we're back at it again. We're at the parking lot. And we came to a little problem. There's this huge fucking hill right here. Let's see, does that do anything? No, it doesn't. And yeah, JD has the beer, and he's gotta go down this steep fucking hill without twisting his ankle.
Wow, that was so anticlimactic.
That was very
fucking lame.
Kinda. It was almost like you could make an action movie out of that, though.
Cool. That'd be cool.
I don't even know what this bitch is.
It's fucking quail dip tech.
No. Dolphin Tail, I think, was the other building.
They got a fucking shitty landscape, I'll tell you what.
A shitty landscape.
Learn how to fucking do something, idiots.
Losers.
Delta
fucking Dental.
Fuck it. Who's fucking dentist over anything? Christ.
Fucking landscape my teeth, bitch.
Fucking nerds.
Alright, we out. Little update video here from your boy Strand in New Jersey. We're at it again. JD and I. We just got back. We're fucking exhausted right now. JD just carried 18 burrs on his back. And he fucking carried it.
Get in my backpack.
He fucking carried it. He's a goddamn champion.
Goddamn miles.
No, it was a mile and a half.
Ugh.
It took us
an hour.
Wait, what time is it?
I don't know.
It took us, we left at like 7:30?
It's 8:30.
It took us an hour to get back, and we walked a mile and a half. So we're making a really bad time. But we are a local fat boy, so we don't know. Yeah, we're waiting for the burr to get
I fucking carried it this whole way here in my bag. It's fucking warm as fuck.
Yeah, so we're waiting for the bird to get cold.
Thank God our fancy hotel has a really, really
cold. Oh, dude, we can finish our Cribs video.
Oh, you want to?
Yeah, me as well.
What's the rest of the Cribs video?
Well, we'll just do the fridge again.
Alright, look at the MTV Cribs.
This is the part everyone wants to see. Yeah, JD, open that bitch up. Oh, wow!
Okay.
Dude, what do we got here? What do we got?
We got Bud Light.
Oh, yeah,
the classic go-to
beer. Okay.
And then we have this thing called John's. It's called Juicy Ale with Nugget.
Yeah, dude.
Sounds fucking cool. I've never seen it before in my life.
Whoop, whoop.
And then this other one we bought because it has Churchville in the name.
Shouts out home.
And it's called Churchville Lager.
Not New Jersey.
Yeah, not New Jersey, because fuck New Jersey.
Shouts out. Got that lager.
That's all we got. We gotta wait, like, give it 5 or 10.
Pew!
Then I'm gonna fucking shotgun 6 of those.
Shotgun.
Okay, our fridge.
JD, how are your feet holding up? Dude, you said they were killing you.
They are. Well, I have canvas Crocs as shoes.
Hell yeah. My feet feel like shit, too.
But you had, like, the military boots.
Yeah, well, yeah.
Fuck.
But that's our update video for now.
We'll be back later. Okay. Update. JD and I are back at it again. We're about to split the chicken ball that I had earlier. I only couldn't have finished the one because it's fucking huge. It's like the size of a softball. It might be bigger than a softball, actually. I'm not really sure.
I don't know how we're going to split it. We don't have any...
Cutlery. How do you? That's a hard cutlery. Word to say. Cutlery.
Which one do you want?
Cutlery. Small one. I want the small one. Hold up. Cheers.
Oh my fuck.
It's so good.
Christ, shit.
Shout out.
Alright, if you're ever in Dover, New Jersey. For some god-awful fucking reason. Don't ever come here. But if you do, go to...
Pollos Bukakis.
Pollos Bukalos?
That too.
Yeah. Greatest fucking food I've probably ever had in my life.
That's been your video update. Alright, this is a video update. This is JD and I back at it again. Do it. You can do it. Fucking monster. This is a video update with JD and I. We're back at it again. We've opened the John. JD says it tastes like shit.
It's fucking so bad. Colton's gonna try it.
Watch out.
It's way stronger than what I thought.
Don't fuck with John, dude.
No. Never see this shit. Don't buy it.
Don't get the John. That's fucked up.
Got it because it was John.
A juicy dick hole. That's what it tastes like.
Give it another go.
Ale with nugget.
Oh my.
It's fuck. So bad. John,
oh my Christ.
Video update. I'm fucking abort. This is a video update with me. JD's right there. Back at it. We're trying the Lager. Churchville Lager. See if it's any good. Can't be any fucking worse than that shit.
Dude, I don't think so.
Can't be worse. Oh, fuck. Bottoms up. It's not that bad.
Yeah.
Okay, we can deal with this. We can deal with this one. Stay safe. JD and I are back at it. My dude, Mike, right here, doing my pillow. This is my fucking shit.
It really did change my life.
Don't spend one more sleepless night on pillows that simply don't work. Call the number on the screen or go to MyPillow.com and get fitted for your very own MyPillow. The official pillow.
Fuck yeah.
I want my own pillow.
Fuck yeah.
I want my own fucking pillow.
I want my pillow. Mike, hook me up. My pillow.
Alright, video update. JD and I, we're back at it. We're getting ready to go to sleep. We're gonna watch some Dragon Ball Z first, though, of course. Today's been a real shit show.
It's really sucked ass, actually. Don't recommend this ever again.
Yeah.
New Jersey sucks. Stop Shop sucks. Thank you, Good Guy Garage, for hopefully hooking us up come Monday.
Yeah.
What else, JD? Shout outs to Poyos.
Poyos Poop. Pukalos.
Pukalos.
The chickens were sick.
The chicken was so... That chicken ball was good the second time.
Yeah,
the
chicken ball was dope.
Fucking chicken ball.
No shouts out to John's.
Yeah.
John's was fucking terrible.
Yeah, that was a bad...
I see you over here, John's, you fucking shit-ass beer.
Fucking worst decision of my life. I'm saying it right
It was
now.
Really bad.
Yeah. Okay, I mean, today was already fucking terrible, and, like, the John's really just kind of fitted with the total mood of the day.
What else? No shouts out to New Jersey.
No.
Fuck Chris Christie.
Yeah, your state fucking sucks.
Yeah, do better.
Just a heads up, it fucking blows.
At
least, the only good thing that your state has is... Adult Swim is still on your TV, and Dragon Ball Z is on TV.
Yeah, Dragon Ball Z is on.
That's the only thing that... has happened in New Jersey.
Kind of shouts out to Jin for actually picking us up. No shouts out to Jin for passing our hotel
and his
three or four times.
Okay, I've never had a taxi driver that doesn't know how to drive take me someplace.
Yep, that happened.
That was the first time.
America's Best Western Inn.
America's Best Value Inn.
I screw up every time.
You've never said it right.
I have not said that name right once. Not shouts out to this place. I don't appreciate the prostitutes. I don't appreciate the shitty TV, the bad fridge and the bathroom and the vault and that thing that sucks.
Yeah, I mean,
you guys should really, really redo your shit and get your act together. We'll test your breakfast tomorrow, see how that goes.
Oh, there better be fucking waffles at breakfast tomorrow, or, like, we're done, officially.
We're coming for you.
Yeah. If there's not waffles, there better be fucking eggs of some sort that's fucking phenomenal.
And they better be at least half-assed.
Yeah. Alright, fine.
I think that about covers everything for day one.
Yeah.
So, we'll see you tomorrow whenever we make our first update video.
Tomorrow morning.
That was fucking sick. Did you see that?
Yeah, dude.
They were fucking kicking backwards.
This is like the second episode of In the Fight.
Yeah, you can tell because he's not Super Saiyan.
Yeah, no. Super Saiyan Goku, that's like... This fight's like 5 episodes long, which is kind
of
nuts.
No. This episode's way longer than this fight. That's fucking crazy. Yeah, we'll see. We'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Day 2's tomorrow.
All right.
Good night, everyone.
Good night.
Have a good night.
Update. JD and I are back at it again.
It's 10 o'clock. It's 10:12 on day 2 in Dover, New Jersey.
Still stranded.
We're still here in the hotel room.
It is October 18th, I think.
Yes. 2015.
2015 still. Obama's still president.
Yep. Just a couple things went through the night.
Yeah. I was asleep for most of this.
Which was
and
shocking.
JD will tell the rest of it.
Because at around 3:30 in the morning, there is a working girl in the room next to us, and they were having like pretty loud, rough sex.
That's so cool.
And there was quite a they were just like slamming the wall. And I have no idea how Colton didn't wake up for this whole ordeal.
I'm so thankful.
Because I was just laying in bed. I'm hearing like banging on the wall.
You should have woke me up now.
I think actually. I should have just like woke you up.
You should have.
It's amazing that you can sleep through pretty much anything.
Dude, I was passed out. I was not ready to deal with today.
So anyway, that happens. I wake up around 8:30. I take a shower in the shower. And the hot water does not last a very long time, which was also really awesome. Let me get to the best part. You know in the video we took last night where we said, I'm really excited for waffles or something along those lines, or just like really good, like complimentary breakfast? Well, it fucking sucked. I walk in the place, and first off, there's no eggs, which was all I wanted in my life, and I go to the waffle maker, and then I like pour out the waffle like batter, put it in the waffle maker, and then this Middle Eastern woman comes over to me and points at the sign that says out of order on the wall. So I had to clean up the waffle batter that I put in the waffle maker because it's broken, which was awesome. I ended up having honey bunches of oats for breakfast with milk, and I think the only coffee they had was decaf because it is not doing anything for me, and I had 3 cups. And that was about an hour ago, so I should be rolling.
JD asked me if I wanted to get breakfast with him, but I was still in bed. I said no, and I'm extremely thankful I said no. Yeah. I was not ready to deal with disappointment first thing today. As soon as I woke up to check my phone, it turned off in my hand. Also, so that was a good update.
I took a picture of 2 donut sticks that I had that were literally just Little Debbie donut sticks.
Wow, you actually found Little Debbie's this weekend?
I found Little Debbie's.
Because you couldn't find them yesterday.
I know, because
that's funny.
Not meant to have nice things. But, so yeah, that's where we're at. I think we're going to Uber a car ride to someplace so we can get away from this hellhole hotel.
Yeah, we're going to try checking out the row of stores we saw earlier.
Yeah, maybe I'll buy, gonna try to buy a pair of shoes because the canvas Crocs are not working for me.
And JD needs a new pair of shoes.
Yeah. So that's the update.
Yep, that's the update. We'll see you cats later. JD and I back at it again. Here with a small video update.
So at some point during the night, this thing turned on, and I think this is our heater / air conditioner. Okay, but if you'll see, the mode is on stop, and if I turn it,
we did it stop.
Did it stop? Wait. Okay, this does nothing. It stopped.
There you go, folks.
Okay.
There you go.
So, on low heat.
Low heat is off.
Stop. Interesting.
awesome tech right now.
Yep. All right.
So that's it for that update. Just another beautiful night, day, in this fucking shithole.
We'll be back later. Colton and JD here, back at it again.
Yep.
We are doing a video review of the Happy Sad song. I forget who it was by.
Your Toe by Shahi.
That was the name of the song.
I know. I can't remember the guy's name.
This is our third music video that we've made it through so far.
Yeah, on this Zoom music channel.
On Zoom music channel.
I have to say that, that song had very high emphasis on the rhythm section, which was rather interesting. Very strange instruments I've never seen before either, which is weird because I'm a music major.
I thought it was great. I thought it was pretty catchy.
I thought it was really good too. He did this one thing where he held out his pinky while he was in the Bentley. I thought that was rather strange. Why would he just be holding out his pinky? But then again, I don't understand.
He's fancy as fuck, dude.
I don't understand his language, so I wouldn't understand what he was saying. But
I thought that was an overall pretty good video.
Yeah.
I thought the one before this one was pretty good, too.
Yeah, I mean, this channel has just been weird. Look at, like, since it's on the TV right now, it's so much better if you pause it because you have no idea what the hell they're doing. But, like, this guy, he's, like, chasing this girl, dancing. He's just, like, your typical sad college guy, just chasing women.
And it's like, they put YouTube videos on Zoom.
On Zoom, yeah.
Because you can see the little ticker on the bottom.
It's tracking the video.
These beats are so fire.
Yeah. For instance, I had no idea that, like, Indian pop music could be so interesting to me.
Yeah, it's actually really neat.
Yeah.
It was like Dirty Dancing.
Yeah.
Do you think they rap in their native language?
This could be considered R&B? In,
That guy's name is Two States, holy shit.
Overall, okay, for my overall, if I were to put a number on the Zoom music channel, the Zoom top 20, I'd give it a pretty solid 7 out of 10.
Yeah, me too. The very first video we saw was fucking terrible, though.
Oh, yeah, that was bad.
Yeah, it was bad.
There was a video in it, because we don't speak Indian, so we don't know what language they're speaking, but wow, it looks like we have another great video. Wait, or is this a commercial?
Commercial.
Oh, okay, okay. I thought that was another video. Okay.
But, yeah.
Yeah, overall, very, very good rating for me. I mean, it is the only
video update. JD and I, we're back at it again. Yeah. We are at the Rockaway Mall.
It is a gigantic mall. It's two stories.
Yep. Our cab driver, Lucio, was cool as shit.
Yeah, Lucio, great guy.
He hooked us up with this mall.
We're going to give him a 5-star review.
We're going this way. We'll do a circle.
Yeah. Lucio, well, we were going to go to this, like, small thing, and he's like, yo,
a small mall.
That fucking sucks, don't go there. Then he's like, you should go to this mall. And here we are, and our cab ride.
Yeah, here we are. It's only 15 minutes away from our hotel.
Our cab ride was 10 bucks.
A piece.
A piece, so we split it.
Yeah, so not that good. Means we got fucked by Jin really hard yesterday.
Yeah. Big fucking time. I'm gonna kill that man.
But, I guess that's about it, right?
Yeah, that's where we are.
Yeah, we'll let you know what happens here at the mall. We're trying to find some food real quick.
I think we passed the food.
But, we out.
Okay. It's an update video of JD and Colton. I guess we're back at it again. We're at, this mall in Rockaway, New Jersey. And, for lunch, I got a large Baconator combo. Six chicken nuggets, and they forgot my sweet and sour sauce originally, so I went up and asked for more sweet and sour sauce, then I got the sweet and sour sauce. Overall, I'm gonna give this rating like a 6 out of 10. Let me do the bite of the burger. And the burger makes it an 8 out of 10. All right, Colton, you want to do it?
I had Popeyes. I already ate all my chicken. I have Cajun fries, which are pretty stellar. I have Coke.
It's been pretty good.
Alright.
I would rate my experience a 6 out of 10 also. I think I'm gonna get more Wendy's.
That's the spirit.
We'll talk to you guys later. Update, JD and I are back at it again. We're at the Van store.
Yes.
And JD's gonna try on some new shoes. So we're gonna see how this goes. They are plaid Vans that he's gonna try on.
We're having a terrible weekend. We're from Rochester, New York.
Oh yeah.
So really? We're doing a video documentary.
Yeah, we're documenting all of the terrible shit that's happening.
Yeah. But if I get plaid Vans...
This will be a highlight.
I know.
A good... Well, kinda. I mean, they're plaid Vans.
You don't want the cat
Oh, yeah. We were going to a show, and I brought Kansas Crocs. And we ended up walking around.
We walked so much.
Dover yesterday.
Oh, Dover?
Yeah.
Yeah, how late?
I don't know. We didn't really fit in.
Yeah.
No.
That's definitely not.
Here you go. Oh, great.
Try those bad puppies on.
Oh my god. Maybe not.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Maybe not 10.
I got 11.
You got 11s?
Yeah.
Rad. I mean, I could do it.
We'll be back with size 11s. Alright, JD's trying on a second pair of plaid Vans. They actually went on this time.
Oh my god.
But hold on, let me get a good shot of these pups.
Okay.
Oh yeah.
Let's see.
This is so JD though.
Buying these.
You're buying them?
Yeah, I'm buying these.
Alright.
I'm actually putting them on right now so my feet don't fall off.
Alright, the second pair is going in. Every ties in.
How do you do this?
So I'm not gonna document this part. It's been real. We still got the rest of the mall to do. We'll be back. JD and I here, back at it again. This guy's on his cool Segway thing.
Sick.
What do you have to say about it? Anything?
It's a scooter.
Man. Any idea how much they cost?
I think he does. I think he works.
Probably.
Yeah.
I would hope so. That'd be embarrassing.
The one is $785 and the basic one is $645.
Yeah. JD, you should test drive one.
No, that was way more expensive than I thought.
Oh.
Let's continue on.
Alright, we'll be back later. JD and I are back at it again here in Spencer's Gifts, and
Bunnelby though.
What the fuck?
JD and I back at it again. We're trying to go to the AMC movie theater to see The Martian. But we have to somehow climb up this thing. Dude, Jay, I think the best way to do it is this. Oh, this isn't bad. This is, holy shit. Yeah, this is us making do climbing up a hill. This is fucking stupid. We totally should have went out. Oh, yeah.
There it is.
Fucking called it.
Found the theater.
Fucking called it.
Shut up.
What? Video update with JD and I. We're back at it again. He bought new dinosaur socks so that his feet don't get screwed up anymore.
They barely fit.
Probably because they're for children. They looked a lot bigger in the store, actually.
How sick are those?
Pretty sick.
Fucking stellar.
But that's about it. We're gonna go to Target. We got an hour and a half to kill before The Martian. We're out.
You're gonna get a really good video update on how good The Martian was.
JD and I, back at it again. We found this scooter thing. JD has mastered it already in a matter of 5 minutes. That is so cool.
I'll do one more turn. How much is this?
No.
Okay, one more. Dude, I want to buy this.
Update video. Here with JD at Target. Back at it again. And, yeah.
Right.
Killing it.
What's up?
JD and I here in
Rockaway
at the mall, back at it again.
We just ate at a Qdoba.
Qdoba, yeah.
Qdoba. First time I've ever ate at a Qdoba. I'm gonna do a comparison. This is a comparison video of that and Chipotle because they're the same store but just different food. Right off the back, I got 3 tacos. I tried all 3 meats, and I have to say the ground beef, game changer.
Ground beef is a total game changer over Chipotle.
Blew me out of the water. That was an amazing thing. Also, my chicken taco was top notch because I got the spicy queso, and then I got like the mild queso, and then I got the standard queso on my beef, steak, ground beef, and chicken tacos. On all of them, I got brown rice, and corn, cheese, and sour cream.
Yep. the okay, spicy so, queso is awesome, by the way.
Oh yeah, if I'm gonna like rate the store as in the environment, 7 out of 10. Got really nice seats, really nice tables. I really liked it.
So where's the -3 come from?
It's just because it just wasn't perfect.
What could change?
Comfier seats.
Comfier seats.
Yeah, we sat on bar stools by the window, and
We probably should have tried a booth.
But
maybe a booth would have been way better.
Maybe throw some more booths in there to get more people to be able to sit there. What else was it? We had a drink. It was pretty sick. They had one of those machines with like a shit ton of like sodas.
Yeah, that cool ass fountain machine.
That fountain god machine. It's fucking sick. Yeah. Compared to Chipotle, the food, I have to say the spicy queso, major game changer.
But that and the ground beef are what really sold it for me, is better than Chipotle.
Chipotle, they've got to get their shit together and get some queso. Really.
And I think JD and I talked about this too. We think that if you want healthy options, you're still better off going to Chipotle.
Yeah, because there was no vegan options.
Yeah, there's nothing like that.
But
they didn't have like tofu or nothing.
No. Overall, it's a good, great place.
Yeah, I would definitely go there again.
Yeah, but I mean, if there was okay, for instance, a Qdoba right next to Chipotle, I'd probably go to the Chipotle.
Really?
I would.
Alright.
But, I mean, if it's there, I'd fucking go to Qdoba.
Well, there you have it, folks.
That's it.
That's our update for today. We're walking to the theater to see
Martian.
Martian, and it's gonna be pretty cool.
It's at 6 o'clock, and we're an hour early. So
yeah, we're an hour early, but that's okay. And we'll definitely have an update after that. So, see you later.
All right.
Video update with JD and I. Yep. Back at it again.
Yep.
We just got done watching The Martian.
Yeah.
Matt Damon.
He was fucking great.
Yep.
Fucking
killer. He redeemed himself. I'm okay with Matt Damon now.
At one point, here's a spoiler, he had a very fucking sick beard. Matt Damon with a beard is a good thing. He should definitely work on that for his everyday, usable life.
He looked homeless in the movie, though.
But he pulls it off. Cause he's Matt Damon.
But if he trimmed it and stuff, he'd look great.
Oh, yeah.
He'd tell.
Oh, yeah.
I would see that movie again. It was pretty good.
I'd definitely see it again. I'd like it.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, not much else to say about it. It was just a really good movie.
Yeah, very suspenseful too, which was cool.
Oh, Childish Gambino's in it, and he sucks again.
He should stick to rapping.
Yeah.
Yeah, like just TV, Community was good, everything else sucks.
Yeah, Lazarus Effect sucked, and he was in that. That was bad.
That was... Wow. Okay, in that movie, in the Lazarus Effect, he fucking dies first. The one token black character.
Yep, token black guy dead.
Dies first. Of fucking course. But in this one, he's a nerd.
Yeah, in this one, he's a zany nerd. And he probably likes memes.
Yeah. And it probably works out well for him.
Yep.
All right, so yeah.
But that's about it.
Yeah, okay. The only thing I'll do is I'll just, like, give away the whole movie if I just keep talking about it.
So. Yeah, so we're going to stop here. We're going to get an Uber, probably.
Oh, yeah, we're going to get an Uber taxi to give us a ride back home.
And then, I don't know what we're going to do once we get back there.
To give it a rating out of 10, I would give The Martian
I'd give it an 8.
Dude, I was thinking 8.8.
Nah, fuck that point system. No. I'm giving it an 8.
I'm giving it 8.85 out of 10.
8.8?
Right. That's not that you might think that's a weird number, but that's actually the perfect fucking number to rate that movie.
It's pretty good. Okay. But talk to you guys later.
Alright.
Over and out.
Go.
Update with JD and I. We just got back from it again.
We just got back from Panera Bread after The Martian.
Yep.
We had the coolest taxi driver. Her name is Tanya.
Not Tiffany.
Colton called her Tiffany twice.
In the car, yeah. I had no fucking idea.
Did not correct him, so that was great.
Yeah.
She also informed us of something very important.
Very fucking important.
We picked the hotel that is very well known for prostitutes.
Yeah, she said it's notorious for prostitutes. Like, yeah.
So...
Naturally, we tell her, like, holy shit, the very first thing we saw here was a prostitute.
Oh my god.
So, that's really exciting.
Yeah.
I'm sure Josh is, like, shaking his boots how jealous he is right now.
She said that was really funny.
she was just a really dope driver.
Yeah, like, we're gonna rate her 5 stars.
Oh, yeah, I will. I rated the other guy 5 stars, too.
Yeah, Lucio.
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 I think it was Lucio.
Whatever. My shoes, still killing it.
Still killing it.
Very excited to get matching shirt for those shoes.
And your socks.
And my socks are still fucking killing it.
Still killing it.
God, stegosauruses are cool.
Tanya was having a really bad night.
Yeah, hopefully we lighten make her day a little bit better.
Oh yeah, she was digging it. She was laughing her ass off. So I think we made it better, JD.
Our day actually was so much better than yesterday.
Yeah.
It's fucking scary.
Yeah, today was like a complete, like, 179 degrees.
Oh, yeah. We woke up, okay, no, not exactly, because breakfast fucking sucked.
That's why I said 179.
Okay.
It was almost a perfect 180.
Alright, yeah. Yeah, if breakfast was okay, I would have been blown away with how great today was.
Yeah.
I got a new pair of shoes, first time, long time.
First time, long time.
Yeah, and I actually bought new shoes, not shoes from the Goodwill, so that's another pretty interesting feat for me. And I got socks. What a great day.
Yep.
Yeah, tomorrow I'm gonna fucking load up my credit card.
Yep,
which
hopefully.
Which is also gonna be really cool, and...
What else? That's about it, I guess.
Yeah, Panera Bread. Okay.
Yeah, we got to Panera Bread just as it was closing.
Like, right after the movie, I'm like, I'm gonna get a sandwich for later.
Yeah.
Okay, because I'm not an idiot. And I know I'm gonna be hungry later because I'm gonna drink some more beer, and you just get hungry when you drink beer. Fucking, we get there, I ask for a French toast bagel with cream cheese.
Cream cheese.
Okay, and the panini, turkey bacon Bravo panini, which is the greatest sandwich ever made. Hopefully they didn't fuck it up, because if they fucked it up, I'm gonna definitely give them a 1-star on Yelp, because they're fucking douchebags. Also, the one kid working there, fucking douchebag, okay? He had the kid with the blonde-haired, blue-eyed kid, okay? He was so bad to customers. Maybe if this Panera Bread, the Panera Bread in Rockaway, right next to the AMC Theater, shout out.
Right next to Five Guys also.
Right next to Five Guys in that little plaza.
Yeah.
Fire that kid, because he was just mean to his fellow employees, and he was just being a douche to everybody. And he gives me, okay, the one girl gives me a French toast bagel that I asked for toasted with cream cheese. She just grabbed it, put it in a bag, handed it to me. And I was like, oh, okay, well, I just assumed it was going to be okay. And then Super Douche Boy also gives me the same thing, and he's like, yeah, you want another one? And I was like, yeah, so I got another one. So not only did they fuck up the order once, they fucked it up twice.
And they fucked it up the first time because it didn't have cream cheese.
Didn't have cream cheese, but it was toasted. Okay, the second one wasn't even toasted at all with no cream cheese. I'm not a fucking scientist, but that's a fucking bad sandwich.
Yeah.
That's a bad bagel. It's not fucking done.
That's a bad bagel.
Ugh, fucking jerks.
But we got a free bagel out of it, and I ate that, and that was cool. Yeah. I was okay with that.
Yeah. Oh, I don't know what else. I'm really happy that our hotel's notorious for prostitutes.
I'm really happy that your bed got made. Mine, I walk in, it's just this. So I guess they felt more bad for JD, because he didn't get his fucking breakfast.
I know.
Well, he did, but whatever, you know.
The story. Is not fixed tomorrow. I don't even know what I'm going to do. I'm going to make this 2-star hotel a 1/2-star hotel. I don't know how.
I'm going to try making breakfast tomorrow, because I want to start my day off positive.
Yeah.
Oh my god, we got to get an Uber tomorrow.
We do.
Tomorrow morning.
Hopefully it's that girl.
Nah,
Tanya.
Oh yeah, we actually been lucking out apparently with Uber, because Tanya's like, there's like no Ubers in this area.
Oh yeah, she said.
And every time we've called Uber so far, the three times, we got a different driver. But they've always been like in our area, and they got here in under 8 minutes. So yeah. It's like, holy shit, we got really lucky.
Yeah, we are pretty lucky.
So that's really cool.
That girl Tanya, she was actually at her house.
Yeah.
When she got the Uber call.
Yeah, she was like, I'm about to turn off my phone and everything and just call it a night. And then she's like, you know what, I'm going to go to the mall and pick these guys up.
And I'm sure we just made her day, because we're kind of funny, I guess.
Yeah. Like, if you could tip Uber drivers, I probably would have.
Oh, yeah, I would have tipped her.
Because she was cool, but...
Yeah, she was like... Also, she was like... She spoke fluent English.
Yeah.
That was also pretty cool.
That was a big plus.
Yeah.
Lucio, he was close. He was fucking sick, though.
Yeah, he was a cool dude. Really heavy Italian accent.
Was it Italian?
Yes.
I couldn't really tell.
His name's Lucio.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah, okay. Yeah, that gave it away. Because I remember reading, I'm like, holy shit, that's pretty close to Luigi.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, yeah, you're right, though. Okay. And Jin? Fuck you, Jin.
Dude,
Jin.
He knew no English. All he said was, we here?
Yeah.
And we're like...
Dude, did you notice Tanya actually nailed the fucking place the very first time?
Yeah.
Well, kind of. She missed the driveway, but that's okay, because we made it anyways.
Every single driver's missed the driveway.
Yeah. But, that's it. JD, we're at the 7-minute mark. We should probably call it.
Okay, we're done here.
We'll talk to you in a little bit before we go to bed again. Yeah. Say goodbye, JD.
Bye, guys.
JD and I here, back at it again.
It is October 18th, 12 o'clock.
It's actually October 19th. Fuck yourself.
October 19th, 12 o'clock.
12:03.
We're getting ready to go to bed. We had a pretty good day today, finally.
Yeah, we just watched all the videos we took.
Yeah, we watched our videos in chronological order.
Yeah,
it looked good. It's still funny as shit.
Yeah, we have a great life.
Can't wait to win $1 million, go on the Ellen show.
That would be cool.
And tomorrow, we're going to wake up at 8:30.
Go to breakfast.
Go to breakfast.
Make a fucking waffle.
Make a fucking waffle. Start our day off strong.
Eat the waffle. Then powerhouse some coffee.
Bring our waffle back upstairs.
No, we can't because there's a fucking Nazi down there.
Wait, what?
There's like a Middle Eastern woman Nazi that won't let you bring food back.
You tried?
Yes.
Damn, I didn't know about that.
Well, never mind.
Yeah.
We're gonna eat our fill downstairs.
So we're just gonna spend a lot of time there.
And yeah, hopefully we can get JD's car fixed. Good Guy's Garage pull through for us. Hopefully. That'd be tight.
Then we're gonna go back to Canandaigua.
And then you're gonna have to drop me off at home.
Yeah. Might arrange somebody to pick you up from my house. That would be super sick.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And, yeah, we're gonna go to bed now. So we'll talk to you guys later. Good morning. It is October 19th at probably 9:30 a.m. JD and I just got back from breakfast. That was really shitty. We're currently outside our room right now. And,
our key.
Yeah, our key thing is not working.
So now we're stranded outside our room now.
It's like, oh, of course. Of course this happens.
So I think we're going to have to go downstairs and get a new key to get our key. This is just a really bad time. Because it's kind of funny, though, because I was joking about not having my key and you not having your key. But now you have your key.
It doesn't even matter.
I'll do one more. Need the phone.
All right.
I don't know. What I did. This is like ridiculous. Breakfast also sucked again.
JD, is this a bad omen?
Yeah, look. Just watch the door. Ready? Can you go to the office?
Yep.
Alright. Here's Colton coming back. What did they say?
He said this should work now. He typed it in on his computer and the password's 1234. For anyone else wondering.
Fuck. Okay. We're in.
Video update with JD and I, were back at it again on October 19th, probably still 9 o'clock. I'll tell you, but our clock's broken right now, so that's good. I was able to bust into our room after getting a new key, so we're safe now.
Yeah.
Breakfast, yeah, that was fucking terrible. I went to get apple juice, and she said, oh, it's broken. So I'm being reasonable. I'm like, oh, well, probably just the apple juice one's broken. I'll get some OJ then.
No,
that's broken, too. The whole machine's broken, apparently. So that's a no-go.
Okay.
The toast doesn't actually toast. Toast it just makes it warm.
Waffles.
They had waffles today.
Of the day, I had a waffle.
Yeah, JD killed that on the waffles.
It was fucking good. I put butter and maple syrup on it. 10 out of 10. Best part of the day.
We're just starting.
While we were eating breakfast, that Nazi Middle Eastern woman that I was talking about that said I couldn't take the coffee to my room yesterday, she shuts both of the doors and locks them.
Yeah, so you couldn't actually leave?
We were locked in the cafeteria for about 15 minutes.
Yep. But then some other dude left, and all he did was unlock the door and leave. So yeah. That's what we did.
Yeah.
But I mean, still, though, who locks a door of a room full of people?
And you lock them.
I didn't understand that.
Also, right before we were leaving, I was like, you know what? I'll get some toast. The Nazi Middle Eastern woman is like clockwork. As soon as I said, I'd like to get two more slices of toast, she runs out with this tray, takes all the bread and bagels and English muffins, puts them back in the bags, and takes them back to the, like, pantry, kitchen area. My fuck. I just want to get out of here.
Well, we have 1 hour until we have to leave. And we still have like 3 or 4 hours until JD's car gets fixed.
So, what we're going to do is we're going to get an Uber ride
to Dover.
To Dover, near where the good guy's garage is. And then we're going to figure it out.
Yep. That's the story, though. We'll update you guys later.
That's where we're at.
Video update here, JD and I. We're back at it again. We're back at the Colombian restaurant that we went to the other day. And, going pretty well. JD had to... We don't have any cash on us anymore. So, JD had to use his debit card.
We had to spend $10 to use the card. So we bought chicken wings.
Colombian chicken wings. Yeah. They're pretty tasty. JD didn't really care for them.
I got this giant
donut hole.
Donut ball, and I had a croissant and a coffee. And Colton reverted to his teenage years and had a monster because he's an adult.
Yeah.
We're waiting at the Good Guy Garage to let us know what the deal is. I called him this morning. He said he was waiting on parts. And he said it could be done by lunchtime.
No, he said the parts should be here by lunchtime.
Yeah, so it is 11:28 on Monday, October 19th, day 3 of our trip to New York City that we didn't make it to. We had to check out of the hotel before 11. So if my car doesn't get fixed today, we're going to find a different hotel. But the only other hotel had a stabbing occur 2 nights ago.
So,
killer service in this place.
Let's make like the Travel Channel and rate our vacation out of 10. 10 being great, 1 being nothing, like crap.
Okay.
How would you rate this vacation so far?
Saturday, the day the music died, I give that a solid 2.68 out of 10.
Uh-huh.
Yesterday was pretty good. I give that a solid 5 out of 10. Today?
Today's honestly sucked pretty bad.
Yeah, we're going back to a 3 out of 10. This restaurant, if I didn't have to spend $10, I would have been a lot happier. But
yeah, this restaurant's pretty good.
This food in this area is just... I don't know what is with these people, but yeah, it's amazing.
The Colombians have it, dude.
They know how to make good food.
And we're thankful.
Yeah, I'm very thankful.
Local fat boys would really appreciate this one.
Even their buffalo chicken wings, they were out of this world. It blew me away. I was like, oh my God. But it was funny because the person didn't really speak very well English, but she said, spicy.
They weren't that spicy.
They weren't that spicy. We're from Buffalo.
We know our stuff.
We know ways. Coffee 10 out of 10. Killing it right now. Blown away with how good the coffee is.
You really wish you had water, though.
Yeah. After I did all this, I wish I had water, but in New Jersey, you can't, like... Well, every restaurant I've been to, you can't just ask for a cup of water. They tell you to buy water.
Yeah, nice. Get some bottled water.
Which is kind of a pretty stressful thing to deal with because I just don't want to deal with it. I'm thirsty and coffee's not really doing it for me.
But that's our video update for now.
Yep.
We'll talk to you guys later once we get our car.
Porsche 93 Carrera. Or Porsche, I don't know, Porsche 93 or might have been a Panamera, I don't know. I didn't want to take a picture with it because I think these people are, there's gangs around here and that'd be bad. So, that's it for the video update.
JD and I back at it again.
It is, We've been sitting at the Good Guy's Garage since noon. I am reading the July 7th, 2014 People magazine. It has a really interesting article about Melissa McCarthy, about herself. It's rather interesting. Also, there's this thing about Katie Couric's wedding that I think I'm going to check out. Damn good looking cake in there. Apparently I missed the party. My shoes and socks are still killing it. Hopefully we'll be on our way home soon. My boredom has reached a all-time high. I'm losing my ability to speak, that's how bored I am. This TV in here, it's pretty sick.
Fucking sports.
It's making it go a day a lot better. Apparently, wait, what was that team again that fucked up big time?
Colts.
The Colts. Yeah, that play that the Colts tried to pull. The fuck are they thinking? That's professional football. It was a very unprofessional play. That's it. Hopefully our car's done. These are facts. Just at San Diego. End of video. Although Aaron Rodgers and company were the acting Packers
today. Update. JD and I back at it again.
The car's ready. It's running. There's no rattling. JD, are you pumped?
Not really.
What the fuck? Why are you not pumped?
I just paid $520 on my credit card.
Yeah, but we're not stranded anymore.
No. Let's go home.
We're fucking on our way.
We're on our way home.
We're coming back, everyone. We're not stranded anymore.
This is exciting. Man, we're still in this.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Let's see. Oh, God. It's like being home already again. Shit.
Please do the map. Let's get on the highway. We're not stopping anywhere else until we get home.
We'll talk to you guys later. We're coming back. Woo!
Did you get a video?
Video update with JD and I. Number one Jets fans right here.
They suck!
We'll be right back.
Cunningham here with JD Weaver. Back at it again.
Yep. We just stopped at Sheets on our way back home in Scranton, Pennsylvania.
Yep.
Overall rating on this place, 10 out of 10. Best
no
part of the day.
No fucking way.
Dude, I had the best time here that I've had all day. Number one, I got this iced tea lemonade slushy. That was great. I also got a hamburger that had mozzarella sticks on it. Never seen it before. I thought that was pretty crazy. Checked it out. It's not crazy. It's a brilliant idea. And fries. Colton spent $20 here on food.
My bad.
Yeah, he bought like a burrito and a burger.
Yeah, that was my bad.
I took the time to put up on Twitter how many things I hate about New Jersey, and
yep.
I've had 15 notifications so far, so I'm like, basically I'm famous. Everyone else hates New Jersey too, and everybody else should hate New Jersey because fuck that place.
Fuck that place.
Yeah.
We're still going insane.
We are. Going home.
We got another...
Well, we're going to my house. It's about 3 hours away. Beautiful Canandaigua, New York.
Yep. And then I still got an hour ride after that.
Yeah, and he has to go farther away.
So that's going to suck.
Yeah. Looking back on the CMJ Showcase 2015,
very sad. Never doing that again.
Very, very sad that I missed it. Also, today marks the anniversary of when we saw the first Showcase 2 years ago.
Yeah, so shit on us, right?
So that was also a really nice thing to look at, all the memory.
Yeah.
Memories.
Yeah. I'm never going to the 2015 Showcase ever again.
Yeah, me either. The 2015 Showcase is not going to happen.
Nope.
But looking back on how terrible this weekend was, if we actually made it to New York City and actually was able to make it to the Showcase, I think this weekend would have been the greatest weekend of my life.
Like
the greatest vacation I've ever had.
Yeah, this would have been really, really up there.
Because the hotel we had in New York City, right across the street from a cemetery, that was fucking sick.
Yeah, it's so badass.
That would have been so fucking badass. Instead
we got a hotel with prostitutes.
Yeah.
Right next to a gas station with jack shit.
Yeah. Fuck.
And then the venue had a pizzeria right around the corner.
Oh, my fuck.
It was probably going to be sick, too.
Yeah. We're how far away from Wilkes-Barre?
Like 40 minutes.
40 minutes away from Wilkes-Barre. It would have been sick if we went to go see the title fight.
Hyperview thing.
Yeah.
And we could have went to Angelo's for pizza.
That would have been sick. I'm actually...
Oh, boy. No way. Oh, God.
I actually have my... Tiger's Jaw t-shirt on. You probably can't see that because the sun is being a bitch. But
do your friends make you happy?
My friends do make me happy.
Dude, we never saw it coming.
Yeah, I know. We never saw this whole weekend coming.
Man. Let's go. Trash floors. We fucking did it.
I don't know.
Well, I did it because I fucking threw my bed sheets on the floor.
What'd your old man
walked away.
What'd your old man tell you?
Nothing. He's like, I'm getting my oil changed later today.
All right, never mind. We should just stop it with those. I think that's it for our update.
Yeah.
It's time
I think that's about it.
Time for us to go.
That was not an old lady, JD.
Oh, okay.
All right.
All right, bye.
Deuces. JD and I, back at it again. We're, this big dick here decided to get out in traffic and slow everyone the fuck down.
Yeah, look at his fucking wang.
So,
look at how giant that guy's fucking dick is.
So, we're gonna pass him and we're gonna embarrass him.
Yeah. Nice fucking dick.
Oh my god, bitch. It's a chick!
Oh my god! Holy shit!
It's a chick with a dick!
Oh my god!
Chick with dick! Chick with dick!
Crazy! Holy shit! What a fucking... Oh my god!
Holy shit! What a turn of events today,
folks!
Holy
fuck! Wow! Wow, and we're fucking weird, right? We're the weird guys. Jesus.
God damn it.
Holy shit.
Alright, we'll be back later with an update.
Can we watch that one? Right now.
Update video here with Colin and JD, back at it again. It's about 6 o'clock, I think.
Yeah.
We're just outside of Syracuse. We are at a rest stop. JD pissed his balls out.
Yeah, it was good piss. It's very good piss. I just realized how much money I have. And that situation is not good. I was only planning on spending $50 this weekend. I'm up to close to $700 right now, and I still have to go home. I have $26 in my checking account.
I just bought a $2.30 water for the ride home. I have $5 in my savings account. And I have a credit card balance of about $1,200. And next week I have to pay a $338 rent payment. And I don't have any money. So that's where we're at.
So it's going well.
Yeah.
The ride here is pretty fun though. We watched some throwback videos, laughed our ass off, almost died laughing actually.
Yeah, almost quite a few times, got my car up to 85.
85, yeah.
So I was laughing so hard I wasn't paying attention.
Yep.
Yeah.
And that's about it. We're on our way to Canandaigua. So we'll see you guys in a bit. Yeah, update, Cameron and I back at it again. Just got pulled over by a pig. You can't make this shit up, folks. You really can't make this shit up. This is just adding on to the pile of shit of a weekend I've had.
Slowed down to 40 right at the 35 sign. Got pulled over.
Anything you want to... Just, you want to say goodbye, Cam?
I just want to say it wasn't the second sign yet.
Alright. Adios. Update video here with Cameron and I. We're back at it again.
Fucking pigs.
Fuck you cops.
Fucking pigs.
Oh god, there's two of them. Oh god, I think they saw me.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star, get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ. By the hole in the satellite picture, the ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star.